through some traffic. Robbie Gray, crunching spoil, down to Impey, doesn't go for goal often. He has the crack. That's big time from Jarman Impey.
It was a really good contested ball win by Jared Polak, who set this one up. Impey got the crumb and a great kick from outside 50 as well. So two goals from outside 50, long-range goals for Port Adelaide to give them the advantage going into half-time. Well done to Port Adelaide.